Bangkok Patana school was wow.
Phenomenal.
It was very green, very beautiful.
It's huge.
The staff have been really friendly and it's a really nice and enjoyable place to work.
Actually amazed by the quality of the facilities.
Extremely well organised.
Incredibly welcoming, warm and friendly place.
Fantastic students.
Students are really humble and appreciate the surroundings and facilities.
I think I felt that I was invested in, but I was also expected to return that. And at that gave me a good sense of confidence, a sense of that this is the right decision.
We were slightly intimidated, I think, by the size, the thought of how big the campus is, the amount of students that are here. But actually when we came, we were really pleasantly surprised by how calm it feels around the school, which is surprising for the huge number of students here.
Probably the best thing from my point of view is that everyone has been so supportive, which really helps you settle in.
There's a really special community that underpins it and everybody helps each other and everybody's really passionate.
It's just a great place to be, really friendly, really professional, and I think that I'm becoming a better teacher by being here.
It's also very British. You've got a British feel to the campus. It's obviously very well organised.
Staff have been so caring since we've arrived in Bangkok and they've gone out of their way to make sure that we're comfortable and confident in what we do best.
I've been fortunate to go to many Premier League sporting facilities and Bangkok Patana is quite high up there with kind of what I've seen in the past.
Kids are great and they will do whatever you ask them to in class. They are very compliant, but they will also interact with each other really nicely, really constructively in class. If you ask them to have a discussion, they will stay on topic and really enjoy what they're talking about, delve deeper into the topic they're doing.
As you can see, my laboratory is absolutely exceptional, so I've got everything that I could possibly want or need here.
I was worried about moving to a new country and having to settle in and how I was going to live over here, but they've just made the whole process really easy for me, and so everything was just put into place. I didn't have to worry about visas and work permits. It was all done for me, so that was really easy.
The facilities are amazing and what the kids do with them is really exciting. The artists that are making themselves here are just, they're going to be really, really incredible in the next few years.
The teachers are great support, but they're also they really lead by example and love teaching, which is such a positive thing. We've been also able to get together as teachers just to discuss pedagogy and help each other improve our practice, so that's been great.
Tips for applicants, study the website. The website is very thorough. It really, really does give a good idea of the ethos of Bangkok Patana.
Find out as much as you can about school. Look at the pattern of values and the educational research that's gone behind those, and just make sure that you know as much about the school as possible.
I think don't be put off by not working in a school this size before. Some of our other new recruits have not worked in international settings before, so think just how your experience, whatever it is and whatever it might be or wherever it has been, just how you could apply it to coming here. How do you think you could be part of this team?
For next year's teacher, if you get the position, I'd say come with an open mind, be ready to be challenged, but also to have a lot of fun.
Get stuck into everything you can, enjoy the culture, get talking to the kids because they're really great, and get ready for a great year.
I would say go with your gut instinct. I left that room thinking they were great, they were friendly, and I didn't feel like it was much of an interview. I felt like it was a chat, and we got on really well, and I just left there thinking, I want that job.